Politics is all about providing narratives that make sense to people, and those narratives naturally produce emotions. We have all these views about people being rational on all these domains, like, you know, when they buy stuff. Like, you know, we think the markets work because people are rational on so many ways. And suddenly when it comes to politics, we decide to assume they're not rational. That seems not very, you know, scholarly.